I am Dr. Mohamed Ayoya, the representative of UNICEF in Guinea. It's been 1 year and a half that we have been fighting Ebola along with the government and all partners. We have made so much progress so far, but it is still not done on the ground. I want to say thank you to all the donors who have been supporting us from the beginning to face this challenge. But most importantly here, I want to say a special thank to the recruiters who have been there out trying to convince those donors to provide funding for UNICEF. So for all of them, I'm saying today, thank you, and thank you for your good work.